Hello everyone and welcome back to Biology. Today we are continuing with lesson number 19, which was the importance of bacteria and viruses. And like I had mentioned before, we were going to talk a little bit more about nitrogen fixing bacteria. So that is exactly what I have on the board right now. Make sure you jot this down in your notes. So nitrogen-fixing bacteria, bacteria that takes nitrogen from the air and forms nitrogen compounds. Now, why is it so important that we have to talk about it? Now, it is extremely important because it is actually a cycle that happens with nitrogen-fixing bacteria. Now, there are two bacteria that are needed in order for the cycle to go through and to be able to recycle nitrogen. Yes, recycle nitrogen. And how that happens is that this special nitrogen fixing bacteria, what it does is that it takes nitrogen straight from the air and it converts it into form compounds. This type of bacteria lives around the roots in the soil. That's why when it forms those compounds, it helps the plants grow. Now, not only does it help the plant grow, when the plant is growing, the cells contain the nitrogen from the bacteria. So now that the plant has the nitrogen in the cells, when the plant dies, what happens is that, remember I talked about decomposing bacteria last time? Well, decomposing bacteria comes to the plant. Remember, when a living organism dies, the living organism that decomposes it is bacteria. So the decomposing bacteria comes over to the plant and starts eating away at it. And as it's eating away at it, it starts to release that nitrogen back into the soil, back into the air, and the process repeats itself. Now, in the next clip, I'm going to insert an image of that cycle. I want you to include that in your notes for today. Now, for your assignment, I'm going to have you guys send me a picture of the cycle that I'm going to submit at the end of this video, and also for you to submit your notes, which is pretty much just the keyword, which is the nitrogen fixing bacteria. Now, if you have any questions on the subject, please don't hesitate and ask. I'm here to help you guys. I hope to be hearing back from everyone very, very soon, and I hope you all have a very wonderful rest of your day. Goodbye.